I'm going to briefly describe how to use an interactive simulation in which we have two flasks, each containing water. This flask on the left also contains salt, and the mole fraction of salt is indicated. And so the number of grams of salt can be changed with the slider. And likewise, the temperature on the left side can be changed. The right side, the temperature is fixed and it's pure water. And the idea is we can change these temperatures and then look at how the system goes to equilibrium by hitting the button for play. And then what it will do is show the final result, including how much water moved, in this case, from the right side to the left side. And now the water is in equilibrium. And what this means, the fugacities are the same on both sides, in both flasks for water. And the simulation allows you to check this box, and then it displays the fugacities at the beginning. And so now let's go and look at this interactive simulation. It's located on the Wolfram Demonstration Project, and here is the link to that site. So here's the simulation, and we start out where we have mole fraction of sodium chloride 0.018, which corresponds to adding 15 grams to the flask on the left. We hit the play button, and it goes to equilibrium by water moving from the left to the right. So we can reset it. We can display the fugacities. So the fugacity is higher on the left side, so when I hit play, fugacity of water changes because we're decreasing the mole fraction of water on the left and therefore decreasing its fugacity by moving some water to the right. Reset. We can change the number of grams we add, or we can change the temperature, and that determines whether the transport is from the left to the right or from the right to the left. It's all a matter of what's the fugacity. And so if I add a lot of salt to the left and use a low temperature, then we see all the water transfers trying to get to equilibrium. Well, there's no water here, so there's no fugacity on the left. It was trying to reach equilibrium by decreasing concentration of salt on the left, increasing the fugacity of water. Hopefully this simulation gives you a little better understanding of this idea of fugacity and how it is the driving force for mass transfer.